Monterey is a city located in Monterey County on the southern edge of Monterey Bay on the U.S. state of California's central coast. Founded on June 3, 1770, it functioned as the capital of Alta California under both Spain and Mexico. In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Monterey. Whether you're traveling with your family, as a couple, for a business trip, or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all the hotels we mention in the video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. Spindrift Inn, best for families. When you're traveling with kids, a city like Monterey is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families. To be able to enjoy your trip, you need a hotel that has spacious rooms, a child-friendly environment, and amenities you can use to relax. The Spindrift Inn has all of that. It's a beachfront hotel, mere steps away from Steinbeck's Spirit of Monterey Wax Museum. It's located 1.8 kilometers from the center of Monterey. Nearby attractions include the Monterey Bay Aquarium, 0.2 miles, Monterey Bay, 0.2 miles, and the Cannery Row Monument, 0.09 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests valet parking, free breakfast, bicycle rental, massage, beach, rooftop terrace, free Wi-Fi, and more. The hotel has 4 room types you can choose from, ranging from 28 to 37 square meters. Most of the rooms have a balcony, sea view, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, coffee machine, minibar, bathrobe, refrigerator, outdoor dining area, wake-up service, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4. Hotel Abrego, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon, getaway, or want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things to offer. An ideal hotel for couples would be one that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. Hotel Abrego has all of that. It's a 3.5-star hotel with an outdoor pool near Munros Avenue, located 700 meters from the center of Monterey. Nearby attractions include San Carlos Cathedral, 0.1 miles, Stevenson House, 0.2 miles, and Cooper Malera Adobe, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a pool, bar with a lounge, taxi service, fitness center, conference facilities, and more. The hotel has 7 room types you can choose from, ranging from 20 to 25 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, ensuite bathrooms, flat-screen TV, a shower, bathrobe, fireplace, tea and coffee maker, wake-up service, air dryer, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are ratings for the hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3. Ramada by Wyndham Monterey, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Ramada by Wyndham Monterey has all of that. It's located mere steps from the Monterey County Fairgrounds, at 2.8 kilometers from the center of Monterey. Nearby attractions include Monterey Lanes, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a pool, children's television networks, vending machine, airport transportation, free Wi-Fi, and more. The hotel has 5 room types you can choose from, ranging from 21 to 30 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, ensuite bathrooms, flat-screen TVs, private entrance, refrigerators, tea and coffee makers, wake-up service, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2. The Monterey Marriott, best high-end luxurious hotel. If you've saved some money up or if you don't care about the cost and want to have the best time possible and have an unforgettable trip, then the Monterey Marriott is the one for you. This is a luxurious hotel that offers almost anything you can think of, and their main goal is to provide you with an unforgettable experience that you'll remember for a long time. Whether you're traveling alone, as a couple, or with your family, this hotel will be great for you. It's a 3.5-star hotel with an outdoor pool near Monterey Bay, located at 150 meters from the center of Monterey. Nearby attractions include Monterey State Historic Park, 0.1 miles, Monterey History and Arts Association, Salvador Dalí, 0.2 miles, and Monterey Museum of Art, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests valet parking, a pool, bar with a lounge, car hire, pets allowed, fitness center with a gym and workout rooms, and more. The hotel has 8 room types you can choose from, ranging from 28 to 37 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a sea view, ensuite bathroom, flat-screen TV, coffee machine, bath or shower, wake-up service, free Wi-Fi, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 1, the Monterey Bay Lodge, best budget hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Monterey rather than pay a large amount for the room, then the Monterey Bay Lodge would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this one is probably the best value for money hotel in Monterey. It's within easy reach of Monterey Bay, located at 1 kilometer from the center of Monterey. Nearby attractions include Dennis the Menace Park, 0.3 miles, Old Fisherman's Wharf, 0.7 miles, and San Carlos Cathedral, 0.5 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a pool, children activities, newspaper, pets allowed, restaurant, non-smoking hotel, and more. The hotel has 8 room types you can choose from, ranging from 15 to 26 square meters. Most of the rooms have a balcony, a pool, inner courtyard view, patio, ensuite bathroom, flat screen TV, coffee machine, wardrobe or closet, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you.